Good morning to Vandan. Today we are going to know some of the Turing Award laureates related to the field of artificial intelligence, and the reference books we are going to use for our pattern recognition course. Turing Award is an annual prize given by the ACM for contributions of lasting and major technical importance to the computer field. That's referred to as Nobel Prize of Computing. The award is named after Alan Turing, who was a British mathematician. Turing is often credited as being the key founder of theoretical computer science and artificial intelligence. This person is Alan Turing. He said one test, Turing test, named as Turing test, in the year 1950. The Turing test is as follows. Here some interrogator is there. He is going to ask some questions. And behind the wall, there is a wall between this person and this person and computer. There is a wall in between. You don't know who is communicating with him. This person will try to ask questions and one of them will reply. Either this person will reply or computer will reply. One of them will reply. The test here is, this interrogator need to identify whether the computer is responding or whether this human being is responding. He should try to determine who is responding to his questions. If he is able to do that, then that's failure of computer, right? If he is unable to say whether computer is whether computer is answering to his questions, or whether this human being is trying to answer his questions, if he is unable to identify that one, then we can say that this computer is behaving like a human being. Then that's called as artificial intelligence. That's almost behaving as like a human being only. That's a target. That's a target of artificial intelligence. The first Turing Award related to artificial intelligence specialization came to Marvin Minsky in 1969. In 1976, these two guys got Turing Award. In 1994, these two people got Turing Award, and you can see he is an Indian, Professor Raj Reddy, and I am happy to say that he is one of the founding member of our institute, RJKT Basar, and sister institutes, RJKT Newsbeat, RJKT Idupulupaya. He is the founding member and he is the first chancellor for all the three universities. These two people got Turing Award in 1994 for pioneering the design and construction of large-scale artificial intelligence systems, demonstrating the practical importance and potential commercial impact of artificial intelligence technology. Then in year 2011, Julia Pell got Turing Award for his Bayesian networks. And in year 2018, three people got Turing Award: Yoshua Bengio, Hinton, and Lee Kuhn, for their work related to deep neural networks. And these are the major reference books we are going to follow for our pattern recognition course. The major reference book is Pattern Classification by Duda and Hart, second edition. This is a book we are going to follow throughout our course. एंड सेकंड मेजर रेफरेंस बुक की पैटर्न रिकग्निशन मशीन लर्निंग बाय क्रिस्टोफर एम बिशप. एंड इफ यू वांट टू लर्न फर्दर यू कैन गो थ्रू डीप लर्निंग बाय इयान गुडफेलो एंड योशुआ बेंजो आर एन कोरवेली एंड रीइन्फोर्समेंट लर्निंग बाय रिचर्ड एस सुटान एंड एंड्रू जी बॉटू. And if you want to have a broad overview of artificial intelligence, you can go through this book, Artificial Intelligence, A Modern Approach by Stuart Russell and Peter Norvig. And if you want to have some good mathematical background related to this artificial intelligence field, first you can go through the three books, A First Course in Probability by Sheldon Ross, Linear Algebra and Its Applications by Gilbert Strang, Convex Optimization by Stephen Boyd. And to know some interesting facts about human brain, you can go through this book. It's almost like a novel, The Brain, The Story of You by David Eagleman. And the cover pages of these books are as follows. Pattern Classification by Duda and Hart. Pattern Recognition by C.M. Bishop. Deep Learning by Ian Goodfellow. Reinforcement Learning by Sutan and Bartu. Artificial Intelligence by Russell. A First Course in Probability by Sheldon Ross. Linear Algebra and Its Applications by Gilbert Strang. Convex Optimization by Stephen Boyd. The Brain, The Story of You by David Eagleman. Thank you.